name is Katie. Welcome to my channel. Katie is Fun Corner. So remember how in my first video, Calico Critters, Fun Episode 1? Well, yeah, like, so these two babies, well, were actually in that house, remember? But they're actually, I just realized they're actually supposed to go in this house. So, remember how in my last video, it was the same day I played with Noise Buddy? I just look different because I just woke up. That's why my hair is crazy. And I still have the chart. I'm gonna cross off the things I already did right now. So, I didn't cross them off in my last video. But we did a dog peeing. And we did dog going crazy. I'm gonna get another marker. This one's doing isn't really working. So we did waking up having a very good morning. So, let's get this started now. So, ring, 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 ring. Overslept. Me as well. We both overslept. We overslept. Oh my gosh, we gotta get out of bed. Phew. I'm gonna go take a nap. You just woke up. I'm so tired. I need to take a nap. You know, school bus is gonna be here soon. We don't have a school bus. We walk to school. Right, right, forgot. So, what do you want to do? Just wait here and, yeah. Until, well, we have to go to school. You know, we gotta wait until, well, school is open. Which it isn't. So, we don't have school, yay! Not for now. We're still going, we are still gonna have school. I'm really excited for that show. I really want school to be now. I wish I was already in school. Wow. Okay, calm down. You don't have to get so excited over just a show. Well, anyways, we having pretty much fun. Yeah. Sorry guys, they're not talking anymore, but yeah. Finally, that bed's made. So, while they're doing their blah 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 stuff over here, we're gonna go all the way over here. And I can leave the doors open, so.
Downstairs. That's pretty much.
Leave it up. Stairs. We do not want it down here.
We should give it to this thing. No, it's ours. It's not sisters. No, it's sisters. It's ours. Sisters. Ours. Sisters. We should just keep it to ourselves. It's a playmat. Our sister wouldn't want a playmat. Let's go get some breakfast. Breakfast!
No Okay. I gotta get to work now. Sweetie, you're in charge. I'm gonna close that door. They would like it. Now. Get inside. That was easy. Oops. Okay. So, now we're gonna go back in there. Close the door. So. Really, school's not open yet. I'm just gonna go outside. I'm gonna lay down outside. Lay down outside. And these, they're all laying outside. I gotta get to work, honey. Okay, bye. Gotta get to work, honey. Okay, bye. These drawers, so crowded. For me, yes. Where's our dad in tuxedo? Yeah. No, I'm kidding. Whatever, I'll just stay up. Okay, come on, school time.
Okay, Dad, coming.
So now that we're in the classroom, just sit in your seat.
I'm really happy it's the first day of school. I was really excited, Dad.
Well, just sit in any seat. Just we're not working until all the other students come.
Okay.
I gotta get to school.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, son. Hey, wait for me, cuz.
Hey, sis, wait for me.
Now we gotta all get in. Let's just sit on the bench. Come on, sis. Good idea, sis. Just sit on the bench. I changed the time to the correct time. Let's get in. The school's doors are open. Wait for me. We are here. Okay, sit in your seats. Any seat you like. So, let's just get into these seats. Come on, class.
We're almost out of seats, teacher, and there's only two more seats left, and there's a million, and there's a lot more kids coming.
Don't worry, they just stand and watch. But they still learn. Come on, brother, we gotta get to school. Come on, wait for me. Wait for me. Wait for me, because I'm your best friend. Here. Ah! Ouch! That hurt my ear. We're all here. Hey, stop pushing me off the seat. I'm sorry. This some joke.
No. It's not
some joke.
I hope that I get a fashion book in my desk.
Get the books you get, and you do not get upset if you don't get the ones you want. Everybody has a sketchbook, everybody has a science book, and everybody has a big book. We're gonna be late for school. We gotta go. We're here. Here.
Great.
So we gotta wait for this.
Wait, guys.
I gotta go to school. So I will drop you off with your babysitters, and then I'm gonna go to school. So take great care of them. Okay, bye. Sorry I'm late. Don't worry. So. I gotta go to work. Oh, jeez. The bags and the butter on the floor. Ugh. Yay. At the fresh organic supermarket, things fall. Ah! Especially the bags. The big, green bags. So, at least people shop. That's one thing that's good about this place. That I'm making money. I'm gonna go to the supermarket.
Daddy, can I come?
Okay. Get in the cart. Whoa. I'm getting a magazine for your mother. Sorry about that. No. They fall all the time. Oh, okay.
Mom told me to get a point card.
Guess she was just joking. So, let's get some pretzels.
Can I get out, Daddy?
Okay, son. What do you see that you like in there, little one?
Daddy, can we get ice cream?
No, we're not here for sweet treats. Well, get back in the cart.
No, Daddy. Okay. I got bananas.
Great.
Can we get bakery?
Okay. Just get something our family likes. Just get two things.
Okay, Daddy. Can I get jam?
Because that means you have to get one bread and one jam. And plus, we do not even like it. Our family doesn't even like jam. So, that's one thing I gotta tell you. Son. Okay. Okay. There you go.
Mommy, where are you?
I gotta get to the ballet theater. So then when the little kids come, they
Daddy, can we go to
the toy store?
Yeah.
Okay. In the ballet theater, stand. That's something that's good. Okay.
Whoa, this place is huge. Daddy?
Yes, sweetie?
Can I get that piggy?
Okay. That. Oh, no, a clone memory.
What?
Rambo. My daddy ages. Yes, that's not bad. We would like to get this. Okay, that'd be $9.95. Thank you. Okay. Well, that's it for today. So, well, we're gonna have to do a third video to do this whole thing. Probably, we're probably gonna have to do a fourth?
Probably. But at least we got a few parts done. We got done kids. We got kids going to school done. Going to school, walking. We got that done. We got parents going to work done. We got parents going to toy store done. We got parents going to organic food store done. So I got part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4, part 5, part 6, part 7 done. We only got 3 more parts to go, which are the 3 parts in the end that we are going to do in the 3rd video. So see you in my 3rd video. Bye. This is Katie's Fun Corner.